In the criminal justice system, the people are represented by two separate but equally important groups. The bounty hunters, who frag criminals, and the security forces, who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.